Welcome to Roleplay Game Lounge's streaming channel and video channel, YouTube channel, third player. And tonight we're playing not MTG Arena, look at that, it's Hearthstone. And I think they also refreshed, like in Arena where like you tried to get to Mythic, right? And then after a season, it refreshes. There might be a new set or a new story. I haven't played this since the lockdown, I think. So there's a new School of Mans. I saw it when I opened Battle.net. And here are our quests for today. So I played 15 spells before out of 20. Play three games as a priest, druid, or hunter. And then the new one is play three games in play mode as a demon hunter. So let's try that. Click. Oh no, doesn't click. Okay, play mode. Right. I have 410 gold. 5 stars for each win. Star bonus decreases as you rank up. Yeah. Okay. Wait, where's the... These are like old decks from when I started playing in 2013. So that's not it. Where is it? I don't know what I'm doing. This one, play three games in play mode as a demon hunter. Is there a new... a demon hunter? Is there a demon hunter? There is no demon hunter. Oh, demon hunter. Oh, where is it? Maybe I should. Where's the demon hunter? How do I add this? What is this? Sets. Ah. use.
You can create a deck from a recipe, or make one of your own.
Classic Demon Hunter. Slaves of Fury. Demon Crushers. And begin summoning an endless onslaught. Wow. Hold the board, then enter Metamorphosis to finish them off. Command Chaotic Energy Sync. I like Demon Crushers. Can we craft? Spend Arcane Dust to create Disenchanting Cards. Cost Fairy Weed Cards. Rarity. An outcast.
They will never catch me.
Death Rattle. Torment for two. When this awakens, steal 10 arrows among all enemies. Oh.
You will regret imprisoning me. What's an outcast? Damage and give it spell damage. Thank you. mana. I don't have any more. Done. Replace. With taunt. It has taunt. It's a defender. Full health is us to replacing cards. Choose a minion. Put armor. Swap your hero power to deal 4 damage after 2 use a swap. Keep your hero. Hit Commander. Crush them all! Done! Yay! So we have a Demon Hunter deck now. We don't know how it'll fare, but we'll just play. Where is it? Oh, here. Crush them all! Casual. We're gonna play 3 games of Demon Hunter. Actually, it's a demon deck, not a Demon Hunter deck.
Illidan versus Jaina.
Illidan.
You asked for it.
Oh. This ends now.
Let's replace everything.
Vengeance is mine.
Job's done.
So, every turn you earn a crystal that you can use to summon, and that's a maximum.
Yeah. Your wish is my suggestion.
So these are all like colorless, right? If they were in Magic, colorless, and then every turn you get one mana. Stealth and poisonous. Stealth is can't be attacked or targeted until it attacks.
Home is where the wagon goes.
And then it's poisonous. It's like a death touch. As long as this doesn't die.
Yeah.
Dragon. How do I know if it's a minion?
I grow impatient.
It's so loud. The sound is too loud. Dami niyang...
I grow impatient.
Can you...
The frost will stand ready!
I wonder.
Demons?
Six na lang, I'm only six. So that's okay. So their GG is well played. Play three games. Oh wait. So try it again. Two more. Oh my god, that's already 30 minutes?
To me?
is mine!
Dun dun!
Vengeance is mine!
Can't do anything anymore. Okay.
Unleash hell!
I grow impatient.
Take the 4 damage.
Take a trip!
I'm too short.
Job done.
Unleash hell! Take a trip!
What?
I grow impatient. Demons? Demons.
Together.
It's like dormant. It's like exhausted.
Demons. Demons.
So you won't play three games if you lose this game again. Because it's already 37 minutes.
Demons. Demons.
Oh no!
You will regret imprisoning me. Demons. Demons.
Strike me down and prepare for fell.
This deals like 10 damage. Is this attack? I died. If this attacks, but it's still asleep.
I grow impatient. Sure.
Oh, it just came in, so I can't stop.
My blade will sing.
The hell, the pit commander. That was fast. I think we can play one more. Just to finish the three games with the Demon Hunter. So that's how it's different, no, from Magic the Gathering. So every turn you get one additional mana that you can use. All the spells are colorless. But there are types of spells. And then the maximum number of mana that you can get is 10.
Illidan versus Uther.
I will fight with honor. This
so it's,
ends
it's
now.
So it's balanced that way, right?
be hitting today.
Vengeance is mine.
Deal 3 damage, I mean, this goes. Can summon a one once. Killing myself.
Reporting for duty.
I can cast fives.
Reporting for duty.
Is outcast like is the first spell you cast? Maybe it's if it's in the edge, right? I don't know. So I can cast a 6 spell.
I grow impatient. Reporting for duty. Handle it.
With taunt.
Demons? Demons. Back to the void. No! Vengeance is mine.
And then rush versus charge.
The Frost Wolves stand ready. Demons?
Reporting for duty.
No instants except for the secret. Oh, we won! So that's I earned the pack. I earned 2 packs. Shall we open it? Yes. Open pack. What? We have a lot? Well, we open one from here.
Rare
Hunter. Whenever a friendly secret is revealed, gain +1 durability. Iron Beak Owl, the one that silenced our minion, that would have, if it died, it would have summoned another demon. Your minions cost 3 more. Wind Fury. Priest. try this one. Totemic Surge for Shaman. Druid, Garden Gnome. If you're holding a spell that costs 5 or more, summon 2 Treants.
Golden Common!
Huh? A Golden Common. It's golden, but it's common. At the end of your turn, deal 1 damage to another random friendly minion. What?
Epic!
Taunt costs 0 if you've cast a spell that costs 5 or more this turn. Oh! It can be free! Nice! And here? Tasty fly fish, rain of fire, and one of these. Marsh spawn, imprisoned vile fiend. So this is new. I haven't seen this before. The dormant. And what's the difference between rush and charge? Rush, you can only rush the minions, but charge, you can reach the, I'm guessing, rare, vivid spores. Disguised Wanderer. Oh, yeah. When it dies, summons a 9-1. Golden Rare. Freeze an enemy, summon 2, 3, 6 water elementals. So freeze is, they're permanently tapped, unless they're unfrozen. This is for mage. So that's Hearthstone. Are you playing Hearthstone? I was talking to someone earlier and he recommended Legends of Runeterra. So it's a card game, it's a mobile game, much like Magic or Hearthstone, but it's based on League of Legends lore. So we'll see if we have time to play another game and stream it, and we'll see how we can stream it. But in the meantime, thank you for watching this video. If you like more Hearthstone newbie games, give us a like, share, comment down below what class you are playing for Hearthstone, and give me tips on how to build a deck. And if you are really familiar with the new sets, for example, give me tips on how to improve my plays. Maybe which cards, and how do I get those dust so I can craft more? Because I think I really need that Pit Commander for the Demon Hunter deck, right? It's very powerful. Yeah. So leave your comments, suggestions, tips for me down in the comment section, and I'll see you in our next video or next stream. This has been JB from Roleplay Game Lounge. Keep playing, and I'll see you soon. Stay safe. Bye.